lot of one you'll hear is exceptionally loud. Again, this is a 12-inch diameter star brass, 3 chime.
Chrome-plated ones from the Great Lakes passenger ship South American, and the other one is a 12-inch star brass from the Fort Leavenworth, Kansas penitentiary.
Thank you. Yes. Dave Michelson, for those of you who have been here before, is our master of ceremonies, and I would ask you to challenge him on any question of history of the Great Lakes. He knows it all. And the most important person, or another important person, is Kenny Young, who's back here in the radio booth, and he is
a number seven. And number seven through number 11, we are very proud and pleased to have these here today. We have five of ones that are among the largest whistles, single whistles, ever manufactured by U.S. manufacturers. These are all 12-inch diameter, single bell, three-note chimes. We have representatives here from Star Brass, Crosby Steam Gauge and Valve, and the Lunkenheimer Valve Company. The first one here is a Star Brass.
Thank you. I didn't know it.
You know it.
Nope.
Sounds good to you, huh?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
that's very nice.
Yeah, it is.
The start of it. That was the Star Brass Whistle, Harry Berry's. 12. That was the Star Brass Whistle, Harry Berry's. 12-inch chime.
Well,
it's a 10-inch Crosby here. It's an 8. These are Larry Spreckelmeyer's. 6-inch Crosby. Here's the biggie, the 12-inch Crosby chime. Beautiful sounding whistle.
Oh, wow.